At the beginning of the 17th century, England was a powerful and prosperous land. But within 50 years, it would be overwhelmed by the four horsemen of the apocalypse. Famine, disease, and death ravaged the country throughout one of the most tumultuous and bloody periods of British history. As civil war raged between Cavaliers and Roundheads, one man was waging his own battle. Nicholas Culpeper took on the establishment in a bid to bring medicine to the masses.
Culpeper was an outcast from respectable society, a man whose passion for democracy and appetite for rebellion brought him into constant conflict with the establishment. Working in the underground world of religious sects, secret printing presses, and unlicensed apothecary shops, he waged a private war to bring medical knowledge and ultimately political power to the people. He was part of a brave new world in which old privileges were being challenged and faith and authority lost. A courageous radical, he took a step into the unknown and became part of a revolution that toppled a monarchy.